Take one. Hello, I'm Rob Kabakoff, and I am auditioning for the role of the strip club manager. What I saw in the script is pretty sparse, you know, just basic call the cops, you can't die in here, come on, go die somewhere else. And there are at least 1,000 ways you could do every line. I would have to be on set, I'd have to feel the vibe of the shoot, and I would have to develop a character in collaboration with all the other characters and creative people on board, which is what I love to do. So I'm telling you all this right now so you can get a sense of my personality. To me, it's always about the project, first, last, and always. Now I'll give you a couple of takes, and you can take it from there yourself. Thank you. Take one. Call the cops. Take two. Call the cops! Take three. Call the cops. Next line, I believe, is, let me see what it says. Alright, let's see. He can't die here. He can't die here! He can't die here. Go die somewhere else. Then the manager says, look, we don't want any trouble. Or he'll say, we don't want any trouble. We don't want any trouble. We don't want any trouble. We don't want trouble. We don't want any trouble. Matter of fact. Then I think he's got another line. Look, sorry, you can't die here. Sorry, buddy. You can't die here. You can't die here. You can't die here. Go die somewhere else. Die down the block. Look, go somewhere else. There are many clubs on the street. Many. Take your choice, only you can't die here. All right, if you'd like something else from me, just give me a holler, and I'll do the best for you that I can. That said, this is Rob Kabakoff, New York City, out.